foolishness, and some of it's true. There's some of it bad and some of it nice, and there's a little of it just plain old advice. That is to you young'uns that's a-thinking about getting married. You can take some advice from an old hand, 'cause I jumped a broomstick a long time ago. I got in awful late the other night, and me and my wife had the darndest fight. She pulled my hair and then mashed my nose, kicked my shins and stomped my toes. That woman was mad at me. Trouble of it was, she waited till I got my shoes off before she started anything. You know that ingrown toenail still hurts. Down the road in my Model T when a big chicken got in front of me. I killed that rooster right there on the spot, and I figured, well, that's the only one the old man's got, so I better go back and see about it. I drove right up to the edge of his yard. He's a chopping wood, a working awful hard. I looked the old man right square in the face, and I says, sir, your rooster I'd like to replace. And he looked at me kind of puzzled for a minute and said, son, start crowing. I was pulling up turnips down on my knees when I stirred up a nest of some kind of bees, and about three dozen got in my pants, and it wasn't very long till I began to dance. I was doing the shimmy and the shake at the same time. You know, that's nearly enough to make a fella run off and leave his britches, and that's just what I've done. Couldn't help it. In the corner by the mantelpiece, and right over my head sat a bottle of grease. I greased my feet with some of that grease and went slipping along under that mantelpiece hunting cigarette dubs. I wanted to do the job quick. Found some birch toothbrushes, but the girls had dipped all the snuff. There wasn't a swipe left. Make up the beds, gals, make them up nice. That Doc and Bill Monroe's are coming here tonight. They love chicken. They love pie. Don't tell our wives, but we like the sisters too. I went down to the hen house to look for an egg, and I heard an old rooster shaking a leg. He's giving big orders to them hens upstairs, a strutting around and a putting on airs. Them hens is singing. That rooster was kind of preaching. He was a boss in that place pretty well, for when he took up a collection, they paid off in eggs. I'll keep that rooster. I was sitting in the woods on a great big log, my finger on the trigger and my eye on a hog. This is before they had the stock law, you know. Pulled the trigger and the gun said zip, and I jumped on the hog with all my grip. The thing misfired. I could see the notches in his ears where I'd branded him when he was a pig, but I'll tell you, he is wilder than a jackrabbit. But he is fat. There's a squirrel gnawing on a hickory nut, and you ought to hear that rascal cut. I fired that gun and it made a big bang. The thing kicked me down and I couldn't see a thing. Dang, now I broke my shoulder.